Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechAcounts. So today I will show you how to remove accounts from your Facebook Messenger mobile app. And here I show these steps by using my Xiaomi Mi 11A Android mobile. At same time, this method works for all Android mobile devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. And here I link to my two Facebook accounts with this Messenger app. So I decide to remove the second one. But unfortunately, it shows the one message. This account is also logged into Facebook on this device. You will need to log out of this account on Facebook to remove the account. Which means that if you like to remove your Messenger account, first of all log out that particular account from Facebook mobile app or Facebook Lite app. So how to do it? So just open your Facebook mobile app. And then press this horizontal three lines icon. And scroll down and then click to log out your profile. So once you log out your profile, and also don't forget to remove your account from this login page. So by simply press this vertical three dots icon and then select remove account from device. So finally this process is completed, and close all the windows. And one more time, I try to open that Facebook Messenger app because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see one of my Facebook account is successfully removed from this Messenger app. At same time, I am not able to delete this Facebook account because it don't have any delete options. So how to remove this account? And the one and only way is just clear that Messenger app datas. So we simply long press on that Messenger app icon and go to app info and finally click to clear this entire app datas. So after you done these processes, and one more time you can try to open your Messenger app. So now this time it does not ask for my Facebook account login credentials, which means that all of my Facebook accounts are removed from this Messenger app. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechAcounts, and thanks for watching.